till the next day report came. I had the fourth degree cancer. It was not one or two. After these three chemos, I started losing hair. And I was going through that process. I'm not emotional about the loss. I'm emotional about the way. Hi, Namaste. My name is Professor Dr. Parul Shah. Basically, a Bharatanatyam dancer, student, teacher, choreographer. In about 2012, I had a kind of lump in my left breast. So I was neither aware nor was any family. I mean, we didn't expect anything like this to happen. You see, we all feel that we are kind of untouchable, invincible. Nothing can happen to you. You know, it can happen to this, but you? No. After a year or something, we went to the doctor, radiologist. So they did the mammogram and the sonomammography. And doesn't seem bad. Go to the oncologist. So we went to the oncologist. Now this is my town, my city. So everyone knows everyone. So the oncologist says, "Arey, this is nothing, don't worry. I am there, no?" So, "Theek hai, aaram karo." So we did aaram. Then next year, because they suggested that every year you must do this. So second year we went for the checkup. Then the radiologist says, "No, there is something." He said, "Theek hai, chalo, little more." Still nothing goes in. The life is wonderful. So, and it is. So, again, one test, two tests, three tests. Some doubts are coming in. And there are certain physical changes also that one observed. So, then we had to go for what is called PET, PET test, which is like radiation in the body, very dangerous. And that is to be inserted in the body. So सवारे पहुंची गया पची एने पेलू change of the garb वो patient ना कपड़ा पहरावानो पेदो मजा आवे पची अंदर अने it was very extremely cold and then they insert medicine into bottles of water ए तमने पीवानो within half an hour 45 minutes so बहु अग्रु then the medicine when it runs in your body it's like so itna garam you start feeling your nerves and burning the radiation the dye will go in the parts all parts of the body and it will light up wherever there are cancer cells so then we were out and the next day report came I had the fourth degree cancer it was not one or two And it had gone in nodules on the lungs as well. And 24th morning, I was in Sterling Hospital, taking the first chemo. So that's where how the story began. Chemo ki medicine jaane se your veins get affected.
Okay. They become thick,
and you after a time useless. So that is the tough. Part in chemo. जैसे जैसे होते गया I got sort of adapted to that. You see, I was not resisting कि क्यों होता है गंदा होता है नहीं मजा आया I was kind of experiencing a new life. जो कभी नहीं देखा था सोचा था वो हो रहा था तो वो मुझे अनुभव हो रहा था and मुझे मजा आ रहा था
Oh, you were enjoying.
I was enjoying. Chemo first, then second, then the doctors decided to remove the lump and the whole breast. Total mastectomy. which is said, because this could develop any time. Further can develop any time. I think after 3 cycles of chemo to go for surgery. माने मारी प्रैक्टिस ओछी थी ते वक्त कारण के एनर्जी लेवल्स ओछा अने पण हूँ डांस ने कदाच वधारे ओळखवानी समझवा माँडी करी नहोती शक्ति उभी थी ने पण एने लीधे ज हूँ एने वधारे अनुभववा माँडी ए फरक थयो मेनली There were so many people closely connected with me, and especially my students, those who have been learning dance with me for 10, 12 years. So they were all more shocked than me. Didi ne su thai ke, what happened to Didi? I mean, they will be afraid coming to me in case in some way they may hurt me. So they will come here, whisper outside the door, walk away, talk to my husband, walk away. You know, peripheral kind of,
right.
And not there. And I also allowed them to take this time to become comfortable, because this can happen to anybody anytime. And then by not being able to get up and dance, I was feeling dance within. Everything was becoming more clear. It has become so much more clear to me. Each and every movement, the nuance of the movement, the structure of the movement, everything. And today I feel that now I want to teach. Because this realization, this clarity must pass on. So that is the scene that has evolved in these last 2 years.
So generally every rhythm is that war utarta hoy chemotherapy na karne. તો એના વિશે જરા કહો, કારણ કે એઝ ફાર એઝ આઈ નો ભરતનાટ્યમમાં વાળનું મહત્વ બહુ જ હોય, એમનું અટેચમેન્ટ પણ બહુ હોય એઝ અ ડાન્સર. સો એના વિશે જરા કહો.
એટલે આફ્ટર ધીસ 3 કીમોઝ આઈ સ્ટાર્ટેડ લૂઝિંગ હેર, અ મેજર હેર, બીકોઝ આઈ હેડ કાઇન્ડ ઓફ ધીસ મચ લોંગ હેર એન્ડ યુ નો ઓલ ધેટ. એન્ડ આઈ ટેલ યુ સમથિંગ, આઈ વોઝ અમેઝ્ડ થ્રુ ધ પ્રોસેસ. આઈ નેવર ફેલ્ટ ધ લોસ. My total feeling till today is an amazement that how the world, how whatever, whoever, I don't say God, but whoever has designed this whole life is amazing. And I was going through that process. I'm not emotional about the loss. I'm emotional about the way. I was thinking, now what do you do when you have no hair? And I saw on, I think on internet or something, that they were painting henna on the whole head, on the whole head. And 2 of my students are very good henna painters. So I called one. And I said, look, this is the design, and when I lose totally, you will paint this on me. So she started crying. I said, why are you crying? She said, I have done for you, Didi, on the hands and your feet and this and that. And now you have to... I said, are you are privileged that you will really decorate me, which I want. Then when all hair went, I really liked my face. Because it was even glowing more. It was like sparkling. And everyone told me, you look like a Buddhist Lama. So I was very proud. And this whole process has been so much of learning and so much of fun. At times, when only places I was uncomfortable, when I had pain. I can't bear pain. Physical pain. Other things are no pain to me. A lot of people feel the loss, and especially a woman would feel a loss, because it's one of the very important parts of a womanhood. And to me also, it has happened in certain way. But at the same time, I think being a dance person, a dancer who has always tried to understand and know dance, the Shiv or Nataraj is my God. So in that context, in my body I have another form of Shiva, the Ardhanarishwar. And I think I'm privileged. So this is my story.